American dream. He's just a common man working hard.